We're back with JBTV. I'm Erica Forrest. We're here hanging out at North Coast, day one. I've got Webster X with me.
Whoa.
He just killed it at his set. It was awesome.
That was really cool. It was a really good show.
Yeah.
The crowd was very there, and they were very ready to jump.
That's awesome. Is it your first time playing North Coast?
Yeah, it's my first year. It's not my first time coming to Union Park, though. I've been here for Pitchfork and all that type of stuff. In the past, I always like Pitchfork a lot.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I saw when you went at Pitchfork, you actually did kind of like, you did like poetry and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, that was with the distribution label I'm with, Closed Sessions. So we did some poetry. I wrote a poem about Culver's. And then I also wrote a poem. If you know what Culver's is, if you're from the Midwest,
the Butter Burger?
Yeah, it's better than In-N-Out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is reporting live. You heard it here first. Culver's is better than In-N-Out.
Cheese curds.
Yes, cheese curds.
Now I want a burger.
Yep, you're hungry, huh?
So yeah, that's awesome. So do you kind of start writing poetry first and then kind of went into the taking the music side of things?
Yeah, so I started doing spoken word in high school. And it was just like, it was a natural transition because I realized that I had a love for like bending words and playing with words and thinking outside the box with words. So I went from doing spoken word, and then I just started like rapping over like instrumentals in high school in my basement, in my parents' basement. And it was like Lil Wayne instrumentals.
Yeah.
I used to listen to a lot of Lil Wayne in 2008. And I grew up like...
So now you're from Milwaukee.
You area, got it, yeah.
Right?
Far.
Very cool. Have you really played all over the Midwest then?
Yeah, we did a Midwest tour, actually called the Lost Ones Tour in 2016. That was my first tour ever. I got to headline. We did 11 cities from like Omaha, Nebraska to like freaking Lawrence College in Appleton, which was the last show, to Minneapolis to Chicago. We played at Shuba's in Chicago. That show was cracking.
Shuba's is great.
Yeah, yeah. It was a really good time, and it was a risk too. Like my manager, Nick, was like, yo, we got to do this. And I was like, maybe I'm not positive about my reach yet. But then I did it, and that kind of just showed me you just gotta take chances.
It's such a fun venue.
Yeah, yeah, Shuba's is crap. And the food is fire.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. And now, are you sticking around for the next 2 days?
Yes. Well, actually, not. Maybe not the next 2 days. I don't know. I really want to see Skepta on Sunday. We should play tomorrow.
For sure.
I'm gonna go see, like, Gucci tonight, of course. 1017, Brick Squad. Can you say Brick?
Brick?
Squad. And then... I'm going to go see Bad But Not Good. They're an amazing group. And then I'm going to go see probably Post Malone by default tomorrow. I hope he doesn't throw beer on the crowd because that would suck. He has Tennessee.
Notorious.
We love you, Posty, but you got to stop.
Stop throwing the beer.
You got to stop throwing the beer. Stop.
That's awesome.
And then, yeah, Big Boy tomorrow, too. Shout out Outkast.
Shout out.
Who's your favorite Star Wars character?
My son.
You got 5 seconds.
Yeah, 5 seconds. Well, my last name is Force, so I get that all the time.
Who?
My last name is Force, so I get the May the Force.
Oh, so you just like
the
Force.
I just like the Force.
Wow, she is just the Force. That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's raw.
Okay, so you were mentioned in Complex magazine as one of the hottest August sounds.
I was the cover boy for August 2016 for Hottest Babe in Rap.
Look at you.
Yeah, just kidding. I was on a 2016 Artist to Watch for Complex Magazine. It was really cool.
All right. Well, we're here just hanging at North Coast. Again, I'm Erica Forrest. Thank you so much, Webster X, for hanging out with us.
Yes, and this is JBTV. Ah! Gazing down from higher clouds, shining shield on fire.